ones that make pretty fucking thick, right?
Can you please
get the fuck out of here?
Can you please tell Ethan to go and get a backpack? No.
Come on, I seen that other unit in Warsaw.
No! No! No, don't put no!
I think they might capitulate us soon.
Hopefully. Well, oh, wait, we're pushing them pretty good.
Yeah, but we're already pushed back to Vienna.
Well, I mean... Oh, man, I was about to say, you could have Munich. What's your national unity? You might not capitulate.
Oh, yeah, I still have, like, Sicily and shit like that, but...
Will it switch back to that? Because you're occupying it.
Maybe.
I meant, like, since you're occupying it, will the capital switch?
Don't know.
No! No! Leave my stuff there! I'm just... No! Don't! Please don't put it outside! Don't!
There's already a bunch out there!
Don't. Our units are 34% equipped.
Pushing, you might have to relax. Yeah, we're gonna have to relax for now.
We set up a position at Vienna. Pretty good position.
Oh wait, you can't now! Fucking bitch!
But once you take Poland, I think we might be able to push into Romania.
Oh, we will.
What?
I gotta take my troops out of the bottom of Poland. They're gonna get circled in if I don't. I'll try not to see them.
Take Warsaw.